We now have over 100 stores open. We have a one-way system in the centre to make sure we can keep people separated across the scheme. We've set up a traffic lights scheme. This traffic light indicates when the centre is busy or when it's quiet. So red is busy, green is quiet, and no queues. We've increased the hygiene and cleaning throughout the shopping centre and work really closely with Luton Borough Council, the BID, Luton Cultural Trust and other stakeholders to get ready for trade and to move on